fast. You sure it works now?
Mr. Renier, sir, we have a situation.
I'm kind of in the middle of something.
Well, it's more of an emergency, actually. Some ticks have gotten loose in the basement, and,
A what got out of what now?
It was an honest mistake. I was taking the liberty to experiment with some ticks we captured, and things got out of hand.
Mr. Jesse, before you go all red and do that angry maniac thing you do, maybe we could consider it a great opportunity.
You make it so hard to like you, Verge. You know that, right?
Remember that fortuitous gauntlet malfunction that helped you and your father survive? Turns out that that malfunction is a simple override protocol. One you can now control thanks to, well, me. You're welcome.
This better work, or there's gonna be a gauntlet malfunction on your face. I ain't got time to be cleaning up every mess you nerds make.
Please don't tell Dr. Blackwell about this. Mr. Renier?
Well, apparently we are fucking pissed off. Well, let's take care of that fucking shite. Anyways, welcome back, folks. If it's some more Evil West. It's gonna be a little while before I'm able to finish this game. I'm not sick of it, per se. But I definitely wish I was able to move on. Alright, let me grab some of these stuff before we move on. There we go. I remember being here last session. Shut up, Bloom.
Kind of right,
stupid idiot.
This just came in. It's from Agent Gravener. Good or bad?
Private. Speaking of bad, I found a giant ancient cadaver in Baxter. Any idea why Tix would want to hide it?
A few. Why isn't Agent Bloom allowing anyone in to see your father?
Security, Doc. Calico's the last working cell in the country, and we mean to keep it that way. That means closing a few doors? Well, so be it.
But I'm a medical professional and the head of this cell.
So a chain of command shouldn't be an issue for you.
It isn't, sir.
Amelia, you don't have to get all...
I'd prefer Dr. Blackwell, sir. Ready for debrief whenever suits you best.
Fucking no asshole. Like, come on, bruh. Stop being so picky.
Well, let's skip to the things we're here for, shall we?
What was the button again? Oh, space.
The creature you found in the Devil's Pass is essentially an Its stomach acids prevent blood from coagulation.
So it's like a living container?
Precisely. Moreover, according to microscopic analysis, the blood within the leech is remarkably old. It's not only that, it isn't like anything we've ever seen.
And Felicity feeds it to her familiars. Gotta learn more about that sawmill and how it's all connected.
Jesus Christ, these cats do not shut the fuck up at all.
Was founded in 1845 by Elijah McCallum. Definition of a small town family operation. After Elijah's death 2 years ago, the mill was bought out by an investor representing the Andalusia Financial Services Group. Conglomerate of banks, oil fields, railways, you name it.
What does a big fish like that want with a shitty little sawmill on the ass end of nowhere?
It's unclear. Purchase itself was entirely above board.
What about the forest? Old native ritual sites, burial mounds, anything?
Nothing of note, no.
Well, I guess I'll just have to figure this out on my own then. Thanks for your time, Dr. Blackwell.
I live to serve, sir. I'll get back to my research now.
Alright, time to kill more demons and shit. Alright, so here we are. Let's go and bone some more fucking demon assholes and kiss their fucking shiny ass. I don't know where the fuck we are supposed to be going. But I guess let's go ahead this way. Ah. So there are a few things that we have to do before entering that fucking spot.
Chester did say something about the source of the glamour.
There we go, that's unlocked. Let's look around a little bit, shall we?
The glamour's probably secured by more of these ugly tumors. Need to take them out to destroy the illusion.
They are. I'm not gonna be doing much of legacy. Mostly because of the fact that I want the game to be completed. And if I were to like 100% this game, it would take far too long in my opinion. Oh shit! Run! Any other fuckers that I have to deal with? Apparently not. Let's move on. Well, silly day.
Bones, giggling, blood,
giggling asshole. Get rid of that stupid shit.
It's getting weaker now. Probably there's one or maybe two sources more.
Goddamn this thing. Don't fall. Yikes. Well, rest in peace. Yeah, no shit, I fucking died.
Thank you.
fucking bitch, shut the fuck down. That's a lot of wing money. Ah, oh, shit, I'm stuck.
Andalusia spent thousands to take possession of this shithole, but it looks abandoned. This machinery hasn't been used for ages. Something's fishy here. Bet the answer's hidden behind that glamour.
City, shut the fuck up.
Look at yourselves, my children. You were sick, weak, and poverty-stricken. Dirt poor peasants living simply to survive, bound by pain, clinging to a pointless life. Your only ambition was to pass that suffering onto your young. But now that you have decided to accept my gift, you can leave all that pain and fear behind. I gave meaning to your blood, and blood is everything.
That sounds fucking corny as shit. What the fuck? Upgrades, let's see, do I have enough money? No, well, in some cases I do. Let's grab the, oh shit, I don't even have enough for that. Oh shit, that's a wholeheartedly bullshit. Ooh, what's that? A flamethrower. Two and oh. Fuck right off, you cunt.
There you are. Guess that was the last source. Let's see what you're hiding there.
All right, let's head back. Let me look around a little. Maybe there could be something around here. No. Yeah, not a.
Jeez, that damn smell doesn't bode well. Let's take a look, see.
Thank you. Ow. Ow. What the f- alright. We beat that motherfucker, so we can get the fuck out of that bit. Ugly ass Cooper bit. Oh, there is just up here. So wait, how am I supposed to get there? There is a chest here. Oh, right, I'm dumb. I know I have enough, but I know I have enough money, but I'm gonna wait a little while.
These things are alive and pumping blood. Got a bad feeling about its source.
Dude, those things are fucking annoying. They're mega fucking annoying.
More leeches. Guess I'm on the right track.
I found it, Father. The forest flourishes.
I mean, you can just read the thing on the left and pause the video while that's going on. I'm not gonna sit there and watch it.
Protecting.
I wanna save up as much as cash I can. New perk. I don't have enough to grab any of those. I can do upgrades since I have enough, but let me see. Nah. Great finish, nah. Let me grab that because it's increased damage. More leeches.
Every single tree is covered with those damn leeches.
Oh, skill point. Let's see. All pickups. Oh, what's that? What's this? Oh, let's grab that. Look at these damn leeches.
Son of a... Another ancient beast. Fucking great. Doesn't look to be long dead. That's a hell of a tooth.
It really is, isn't it?
A trip into its guts.
Thank you.
and Hulk. Smash.
Do you see, gods of Olympus? Do you need more proof than this?